Well, that fog may have contributed to an early morning crash in East Sacramento. The CHP says two cars rolled over on Jackson Road near Grantline Road. Nobody was hurt, but officers say it is a good reminder to adjust your driving when that fog decreases visibility.